My name is Bongani Khumalo. I'm a football player playing for SuperSport United in South Africa. First prize was always playing in England. You know, whether I'd go to Greece or go to Turkey or anywhere, I would have wanted to end up in England. So when that opportunity was no longer available, you know, for me, the next best choice was to play in South Africa. And, you know, SuperSport is a great club. You know, I've had good success here in the past. Obviously, now is a totally, totally different time. By no stretch of the imagination is this admitting to failure or sort of settling for what's less. This is another journey. This is another challenge, and one that I'm willing to embrace fully. Now, there's no such thing as a bad decision. I mean, who in their right mind would turn down Tottenham Hotspurs? You know, I mean, the chance to play in the Premier League. I mean, it's a massive challenge. I mean, I don't understand anyone who plays football that would turn that down. And, you know, I wasn't going to be the first, you know. And, you know, going there, I gave it all I have, and unfortunately it didn't work out. And sometimes that does happen, and, you know, you move on to other challenges. It's extremely difficult, you know. You need to have a lot of things sort of go your way, you know. Perhaps a bit of luck. Obviously hard work comes standard, you know, at that level. But another thing is it's just the experience. You know, obviously when I went there, you know, I was lacking in European experience. And obviously me going there, you know, I was told I'm really raw, and, you know, there's certain areas I can work on, improve on, but they'll help me, and that's where the loan moves comes in. And I managed a couple of loans, and, you know, the first year was pretty difficult, you know, with a bit of injuries and all that. And I managed to go elsewhere and get loan moves and get experience, but just that opportunity at Spurs just never really came. They say, yeah, don't worry, you're earning money, but the truth is, if that's your attitude, you'll never even get close to that level. You know, that's a fact that anyone knows of. So, you know, you want to be playing. Obviously, you know, if you're blessed to live a good life, it's great. But the most important thing in football is to play football.